Emily, bad news for you. You're at minus 4,000, and that means that you will not be around to compete in Final Jeopardy. However, you will be going home with $5,000 in cash, and it will be between Heidi and Seth to see who is our last finalist, who gets to play for 50 grand. Category, state capitals. Back in a moment.